Yo, what's poppin? Welcome back to another Mira's Vlogs. If you guys are new here, hi, my name is Miravic, and today, someone is FaceTiming me. Hi. Okay, anyway, so in today's vlog, we're going to be doing a physics project. Yeah. It is called a Rube Goldberg machine. Okay. Anyway, bro, I'm so like lost now. I'm lost. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. That's all I have so far. The plan is not to complete it in one day, but this is all I have so far, and it's not a success. So day one is not a success. See you in day two. Hey vlog, so it is currently 9:46 a.m. and this is day two of the Rube Goldberg project. Machine thingy.
You put mom's card back?
Hey guys, so this is day two and I think I finished, but I'm not sure. So here, I'll show you how it starts and everything. Okay, so we start with the Hot Wheel. The Hot Wheel shoots at the ball goes here, the Hot Wheel goes in here, the ball hits the dominoes, goes up, hits the marble, into the tunnel, down, hits the dominoes, hits the car, the ball falls onto the ground, and then it pulls the pencil, and then the two balls hit the books go down, hits this ball, rolls down, and it should end in the pot. But we will see how everything goes, and here we go. All right, here we go in 3, 2, one. No! Okay, take one did not work, but we're gonna do take two. Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh shoot. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. And it didn't even hit the dominoes. Okay, take three. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh shoot. 3, 2, 1, go. I didn't even hit the dominoes. Take four. 3, 2, 1. So that's the end of my vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.